Hello, YouTube. I've been away on a long extended weekend at my writer's getaway, I call it. It's actually just a house out in the country where the man of my dreams happens to live. But anyway, I'm back now around Wi-Fi again, so I wanted to make a video. I've noticed that a whole lot of people are subscribing, so thanks. Thanks for checking out my YouTube channel, and thanks for subscribing. And over this weekend, I was thinking about you guys, actually thinking about YouTube, and I wanted to put this out there. Okay, I don't know the best way to say it. I actually made a note, like basically, I just want people to think for themselves. Sometimes when I go wherever I go and do my thing, people tell me stuff like, you know, oh, you're, you know, whatever. I don't know, this is not going well, huh? Never mind, I'm skipping that part. Forget what I was just talking about, because I don't even want to talk about it right now. I'll make another video at some point, but in the meantime, hi everybody, and thanks for subscribing, all you new subscribers. I don't get it why. I'm just silly, just myself. Look at this. See my hair? It looks like it's wet. It's not actually wet. It's greasy because I haven't been able to shower since Friday when I left to go out of town. But, you know, that's okay. I've been roughing it. And it's been wonderful, and now I'm back, and so I can shower. Like, I should have showered tonight, but I guess I'm gonna shower in the morning, because, you know, why not? That's my new thing. Okay, anyway, anything else? No, I don't think so. Bye.